But now it says for part two, so I have to delete that one. So we're going to do the list angel, the slime, back. Sticker label, put it in the 3CP, the metro 7. Here we go for the opening right now.
Coming soon from Live Entertainment. Come on the adventure of a lifetime with America's favorite rascal, Hannibal's first citizen, Tom Sawyer, in the animated adventures of Tom Sawyer.
What kind of show is it?
Why, it's a super musical with 9 all-new songs.
I actually pushed the stop button by accident. Sorry about that.
I like that.
Starring all your favorite friends, Tom Sawyer, Huck Finn, Becky Thatcher, Aunt Polly, and grumpy old Judge Thatcher, voiced by Back to the Future's Christopher Lloyd.
The court is now in session.
So for a rollicking good time, be sure to look for the animated adventures of Tom Sawyer.
Wait and see.
Coming in 1998 from Family Home Entertainment.
Celebrate the Easter season with Family Home Entertainment. Our popular Easter series has sold more than 4 million videos, more than 700,000 last year alone. This year, our titles will be featured nationally on the Fox Kids Club Network. Plus, the video debut, A Monster Easter, is sure to delight families this holiday. This best-selling collection includes Here Comes Peter Cottontail. The tale of a young bunny who saved the spirit of Easter, featuring the voices of Danny Kaye and Vincent Price. The tale of Peter Rabbit. Once upon a time, Carol Burnett narrates this magical, musical adaptation of the timeless adventure. Beatrix Potter's beloved stories come to life in Tales of Beatrix Potter, Volumes 1 and 2. These bestsellers are available individually and in a specially priced 2-pack. And new this year, A Monster Easter, where a young boy and his monster friend save the Easter Bunny. Here comes Peter Potter.
I have 7 hours, guys.
Tales of Peter Rabbit. Tales of Beatrix Potter, Volumes 1 and 2. And A Monster Easter. These titles and more are all part of Family Home Entertainment's incredibly popular, best-selling Easter collection. Order now, and don't be left out of the spectacular holiday sale sensation. Family Home Entertainment is proud to present the most popular Christmas videos ever, the Christmas Classics Collection, featuring Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
You're going to be my team.
Frosty the Snowman, Santa Claus is Coming to Town, Little Drummer Boy, and Frosty Returns. Old favorites at the low price of only $12.98.
Great idea.
It's the number one holiday series.
Yay!
Timeless tales the whole
I watched that last weekend.
This year, Santa Claus is in the Town. New holiday videos, The Littlest Angel. Based on the children's book that has become a timeless classic, The Littlest Angel comes to video for the first time ever.
When I get back at my local store and Cypress, I'm going to watch that tonight, tomorrow night.
There's Bruno the Kid, The Last Christmas. This delightful adventure is created and voiced by box office superstar Bruce Willis. Priced at only $9.98. Bruno the Kid, The Last Christmas is sure to be a holiday favorite for years to come.
Great.
So make this holiday one of the best ever.
Yeah.
Your favorite Christmas classics priced to own for only $12.98. FHE's Christmas Classics Collection.
Merry Christmas.
And now, our feature presentation.
Sorry, guys. I'm gonna plug this up because it's in this bit anyway. So there you go with the Littlest Angel. Now we're gonna do the openings of Jack Frost. Here's the front, the spine, and the back. ink label and the printing still I stick my timeline.
Excuse me.
This fall, mysteries as old as mankind, witchcraft, ghosts, talking dogs. Where? Coming to video fall 1999, it's the all new fully animated movie Scooby-Doo and the Witch's Ghost. Your imagination.
What is that? Actually, what?
It's too absurd.
Koopa, people just don't know.
Steven Spielberg presents the Animaniacs in their first full-length feature. Wacko's Wish, coming January 2000.
Maybe we should have kept this our little secret.
Excuse me. This one is mobile soft, which versus how much paper screen. That's it for this one. So, we're gonna try doing the raw. because I know it's been messed up a years ago, but I can find it. No, it's in here. And so it's even the next sub opening. I could be wrong. Okay, I'm gonna put in the Beatrice Rewinder, and then it's gonna be the last video. I'm gonna split in the final part, part three. So, here's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Again, 360K of 2000. Here's the opening. I'm gonna ignore the eruption, that's just my mom. No. Sorry about that. So, I'm gonna split the third part, will be in the final part. So, yeah. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you later for more videos every day.